boy, that really seems to be a mess. Bobby Valentine's first year with the Red Sox, and now a report of players actually going to the owners.
You know, Ryan, the report which came from Jeff Passan of Yahoo is Tim Collins starts out with the strikeout there.
Drops his batting average down to 202. And now he looks at a curve. So Collins has faced two and struck out two. 76. So he ties Andrew Sisco from 2005 with the most strikeouts by a Royals lefty reliever. And now he has the record.